two at it again? Come on now. Watch the footwork. Keep your balance.
A fight.
Nice. Chop, chop. Yeah. Do your worst.
Going to enjoy killing you.
Yeah, that's gonna be for a while.
Lucky hit. No more. I yield. I yield.
My brother Vilkas is a better talker than me.
Never should have been
shitting out around someplace.
Okay, they have enough.
All right, when the Empire surrendered. I'm here to help. Dominion. They shamed us all.
Can I
Godlack is the one who figures out who can be a companion. So talk to him. It's out of my hands.
All right
then.
Where's the guy?
Seen you before, have I? Have we met?
Yes?
But I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear. But we can overcome.
Yeah. Yeah, my brother and I, obviously.
Hello.
A stranger comes to our hall.
Burn would like to join the companions.
Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting her.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies, but perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle?
Well, I can handle myself.
That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take her out to the yard and see what she can do.
Aye.
Righto.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it.
You're mine! There you go!
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
What brings you here?
Well, Vugus sent me for his sword.
I'm guessing you're the newcomer, then.
Well, does he always send a newcomer on errands?
Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it. And don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the Companions.
Are you a companion?
Not actually a companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly, and I'm honored to serve them. My name is Eorlan Greymane. I work the Skyforge. Best steel in all of Skyrim. All of Tamriel.
Okay, and it'll be going.
I have a favor to ask.
What is it?
I've been working on a shield for Aella. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aella for me.
Okay, who is that? Well, look, didn't you just tell me not to be serving?
This isn't a command, just decency. Help out an old blacksmith. I've got to get back to my work.
All right.
Servant, dear. You want to talk to one of the companions, I'm sure.
Are you prepared for tonight's hunt?
I've been thinking. We need to be more discreet.
There's nothing wrong with what we're doing.
You know the old man doesn't like it. Let's just not be too obvious.
Something is about to happen. Knock knock. Secret meeting, eh?
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker.
Cool. I have your shield.
Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Good to see you made it up here.
You know this one? I saw her training in the yard.
Any payments?
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight?
I don't care.
Ah, a woman who lets her actions speak for her. I knew there was something I liked about you. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas. Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood?
One day when you and I...
Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me.
Isgrimor himself wouldn't have the patience.
Woohoo! Free bed.
Skjor and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired.
Oh, is it coy?
Tilma will keep the place clean. She always has.
Can't take it yet.
All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions. By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've got trouble right here in Whiterun Hold. Nothing we can't handle.
What kind of trouble should I expect?
Nothing but a bunch of lonely bandits. Cowards who will take little effort.
I'll take care of it.
Excellent. Show them no mercy. By the way, if you're looking for something to do...
Okay. That's a foot job, I suppose. Well, get some rest. I can sleep anywhere, right? Yeah.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place.
Yeah, I don't know that myself. Okay, I'll take this one.